Texas Guns and Ammo, amateur hour. Right now I'm cleaning some guns. I went out to the range and I decided with my Walther PP7.65. And you're wondering what I'm doing here. Well, that's going to end up looking like my gold cup. Do it in one direction. Don't go back and forth. Use mineral spirit or paint thinner, but be very careful. Kind of give you an idea. See, starting to come out. Another one, and then they'll really pop.